Hey guys, your boy Kirby, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Westerlo Karoma, where last time I left off. He picked up wins in the playoffs over her Genk and Anderlecht to go 6-6 in the miniature league that the game has me participating in for no reason. Mathematically, there's only one scenario left. Like, it wasn't. Excuse me again. It wasn't overall points, including the ones given from the league, because otherwise it would have already, the game would have already crowned me champion.
Today for you, it's Standard Liège against Bristol.
Now the scenario is points over the 10 games, so
you've been in this situation.
Well, it's an enviable one, really, and it doesn't happen very often in a player's career, so they've got to enjoy it.
You can see there that a win here will take me back to 8 points ahead of Bruges, who, if you remember, they were going to be playing Genk after.
Well, he really could be the star of the show.
Sometime
today.
After scored I played Antwerp. They actually lost the Genk, but then they won their next game against Wargen.
Once your reaction slow down, I mean,
so
it's such an integral part of
they have
the
put the, ba- the gap back to 5 points. But now I have this game in hand.
On the lineup for the home team.
So
Alan 4-4-2.
After this, I'll have 3 games remaining.
It's the one that the manager prefers.
And an 8-point lead. And wouldn't you know it, who's my next game?
Punched away.
Bruges.
Goalkeeper.
This same Bruges, who will be 8 points ahead should I win this match. So I only need to win both games in this.
The break is definitely on. The shot's on.
This episode, and I'm off to a great start. Prezor Homens makes it 1-0. If I do win both games in this episode, then that should win me the playoffs.
Breaking down the opposition.
I think.
For goalkeepers here.
Otherwise. I don't know.
Against his name here.
This is my last attempt to figure out how these playoffs work. But I stick to my stance that they should not exist whatsoever. If you, after 30 games, finish top of the league, you should win the league title.
This side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs.
No ifs or buts about it. You. Who play 30 games to who get the points that put you at first position. If you're not going to award the league title for finishing top of the league, then what's the fucking point?
No doubt about that.
You're saying, oh, congratulations on playing these 10 games. Now you've qualified to play another 10 before we give you.
Couldn't really miss.
Before you can win the actual title. What? No! We're top of the table. What are you talking about? That makes no sense.
And he could get away here.
So basically, pretty much half. A third of the games may as well have not happened, or something like that. I mean, if you're gonna have 10 extra games, I mean, I assume Belgium has a second division. You can add more teams to the main division. You can do that, or you know, here's a thought process. Just make it so whoever finishes top after 30 games is the winner. That's how they do it in other leagues with small amounts of teams. Some leagues, yeah, you have to play a few extra games, like in the Scottish League. But, like, take take the Portuguese league, for example. They have 16 teams as well. Cool. How many games do they play? 30. No more, no less. 30 on the dot. And whoever is top of the table after those 30 games is your winner.
Disappointed with that touch.
I don't know why Belgium have to make it so freaking awkward and annoying and just confusing.
And Cissé.
I should already be playing my next career mode. Which has been picked out. It's ready to go. I got my new thumbnail for it yesterday. You guys, I've had some good thumbnails in my time here on YouTube. I think this might be the best one. And I've had Liverpool ones. As a Liverpool fan, it's a bit annoying to say
defender to it that first. Comes in with attack.
Yeah, a secondary career mode, but the design that the guy who I worked with it to get it done and put in is absolutely fantastic. Oops, pressed the wrong button there, sorry.
And he's headed it goal.
Hey, it didn't matter. Roman makes it 3-0. Perfect.
That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. And the pass not completed, really.
Romance.
Could be dangerous. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's a good ball. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, Nicky Hick with the goal. Beautiful. Well, 4-0. Standard Liège. It's not the first time I've smashed them off the pitch in this. In the playoffs, I think I beat him 4-0 the first time as well.
Replay of the goal. It's turning out to be a comfortable game. This 4-0.
Great first half.
Team has been
all around perfect.
The home supporters.
Big start to the episode, am I right?
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Good forward play from them.
This is going to put me.
Super goalkeeping. Getting set.
We're in ninth.
At the corner.
A win here will put me within 90 minutes. Of like, I just have to avoid defeat since I'm playing Bruges myself. I don't have to worry about them picking up 3 points if I drop two, because that will mean they only get one as well, and that won't be good enough for them.
And it's a header. Goalkeeper hangs on.
They need to beat me.
Shot
to keep
scoreline here at half time.
The title race alive, I guess.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Ishak Belfodil. Attacking now. And he can take possession in his own half.
Oxford. Romance. Oh, keeps it in brilliantly.
Looked very good indeed, but
his cross was not so brilliant.
Here the challenge is a good one. The break is definitely
beautiful ball. Oh, Reece Oxford. Can he put it in? Saved.
And this is going to be a throw.
Friggin' linesman almost took the football to the face.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
After the save following Reece Oxford's
we've reached
shot.
The hour mark. Half an hour to go. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Great interception. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Kawata.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh. Toe.
That's good support. It could be a chance!
Oh.
Even better play to stop the chance.
The Liège players stopped me from getting the rebound into that initial shot.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And a sharp restart. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here.
Easy to deal with. Matthias. This will start us on the counter-attack. Here's Reece Oxford.
Could be
go
dangerous.
On. Reece. Matthias. Nikolic!
Very good stop here.
Oh.
So the corner about to be taken.
Cleared away, headed back in that direction, or don't.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Another turnover in play here with that interception. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Offside. Looking good, this move. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. He's got support here. Free kick given, and there's a real
card for Poole. Reagan Poole.
A decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints.
Give the kid credit, he's got a hell of a freaking name.
Onto the attack now. We could be in.
He may have a heck of a fifth goal. Yes, indeed we do.
Score the goal.
After 4 goals in the first half, it was pretty quiet in the second in, but...
Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed
that
really good
was
instincts there to
changed.
Shut this one away.
Wait. Otto?
Five nil, and the game underway again. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Well, no doubt about it.
The referee brings the game to an end. 5-0, comfortable victory. Never in any threat from Stade Liège, to be honest. As we go into the game against the Bruges, all the confidence, all the momentum. I mean, it'd be brave, you idiots, to bet against me. Brave. Brave and stupid, but brave. I've already beaten Bruges once in these playoffs. I smashed them. I think it was 5-0, actually.
Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. The game for you today is Westerlo against Bruges.
So here we go. This could be for all the marbles.
Congratulations from Alan and myself to them. They've got three games left of the season.
Not declared champions by the end of this game.
Effort at goal. Oh, the post, very close indeed.
The only reason should be that Bruges beat me. That should be the only reason I'm not crowned champion at the end of this game. Or that, or these playoffs are not only completely pointless, they completely don't make any sense and have no way of figuring them out.
With some danger to the opposition now they're here.
To put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebration.
When I got to...
The supporters are going crazy.
A point gap with the point,
and that
additional points added on
just
from
to place it into the
what I earned in the league overall in the league season.
And that
excuse
has
me.
The scoring 1-0 here.
That wasn't good.
Made the challenge well.
If this isn't good enough, then I just don't know what is.
Got the ball back, the interceptor
I mean,
for them.
And if it is good enough, even if it's not, then there is no reason for those additional points that you get from the league. Tackle. Absolutely not.
The teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to
I can understand if they had an effect on
these days. You do see them slipping a bit more, and it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Here's a chance to attack.
How the league title is decided, but they clearly don't. It's either decided by.
You've got to get your feet sorted out properly.
I'll either have won it after this game, or, and this would make absolutely no sense, it's just whoever's top after all 10 games, and you can't win it beforehand, even
nice interplay
if you
between the two of them.
Have a points gap that would indicate that you can be caught, which after this game, I will.
That's a great interception. This could be a chance.
I mean, I still have to play the last two games, but I would have. There should be nothing to play for after this game. That's my view. And
challenges for the ball. Good forward play from them.
And if that isn't the case, then the points. Really, these play. They just don't make sense. They don't make sense. They're confusing. Really?
Gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
I kind of don't want to come back to Belgium after this. This might be, you know, this is the first Belgian career mode I've done and since I started doing FIFA career mode, which on YouTube.
Well there.
This might be the last one I do.
They've got a corner here.
I mean, ever. Like, normally, I'll do a second career mode in leagues I don't get. A chance to go to. I don't think I'll get a chance to go through throughout the year. But I might stay the hell away from Bell.
Cleared it well. And now the shot! Oh, charged down. This might be it! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And that will be a goal kick. Timmy Simons, and in the news because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he knows when it's right.
Both players are really good, and you know, there are really good players in this league. But, man, is their league system all fucked up.
I'd be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Doing well to keep the ball.
Like, even after this game, I think I'll still be trying to figure out why here. Did after the three games, why did it get? Why did here. It take half
here
of
the challenge?
The points total, and.
Return pass.
See, here you go, play an entertaining game.
Leo Rafaela.
What was the point? Start from zero if we're gonna have another
still chance for
10 games. And the points from the first 30 didn't matter. In the overall scheme. Which they clearly did not.
They could have been level.
Because otherwise, again, I emphasize that I would already have one competition. And maybe I did and it just didn't tell me. But I looked everywhere her, so it should have told me. I mean, I'm just trying to figure out what the hell is going on.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And here's the shot. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. It's looking good, this move. Here comes the cross. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was good block.
In the corner.
Because of that deflection.
So far, the only goal was the early goal from Gamboa.
The goalkeeper, good technique.
Can I add another one here, or straight at the keeper?
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Highland.
Good defending. Quick header. Found a teammate.
Alpo.
Oh. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. A real chance.
Alpo. Oh. How lucky can they get?
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here.
Acosta. Gamboa! Off the post! Stop here. Off the post!
Will be a throw.
That could have been the KO punch.
Crosses in. And that will be a goal kick.
When's the head? Bruges still, well, I mean, they still need to score two goals.
20 minutes now.
A draw would be no good to them.
Izquierdo.
Oh, whoa. Can he make it 2-0? Yes, he can! It's all over.
That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Ties them nice fancy ribbons on the side trophy because it's coming home.
It's been coming, and they've played well enough, making
to a place it's never been before.
It's a dream day for those forwards because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bjorn Engels got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Engels. Attacking now.
Quadro goes for glory.
And he's not let
the ball escape. I don't know what he was trying to do. Man, I know your quality, but even that wasn't.
We could be in. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfect.
Oppo! It's come to Henry! It's 3-0! Definitely game over now.
Out of the reach of the goalkeeper.
Oh. Neatly done. Oh. And it's definitely Pro League all over now. Oh. No ifs or buts about it.
Any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Simons. Timmy Simons. Leo Rafailov. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. There's some potential in this move. The break is definitely on. Trying to get away on the break, but that move was quickly broken up itself.
Henry. Gamboa!
Good work, straight. The goalkeeper.
Good telly. I probably should have probably butchered his name. But, it doesn't fucking matter. 3-0, a very. Let's see how the players react.
Well, we've seen a game here.
Those are the Bruges players. That's why they're not. I mean, again, they're not really celebrating. I mean, they're celebrating like they won the match, which they did. But, you know, they don't look like they just won a league trophy.
Good performance from him. And
are you kidding me? So, how does this work? Maybe it has something to do with Genk because they're on the same points? But, yeah, look, they're 10 points behind me. There's 2 games remaining. 10 points they are behind me. Even that didn't win me the league. I really don't understand it. How do you win this stupid piece of shit? I'm sorry, hey fans of the Pro League, but your league just makes no fucking sense. And it can do one. And similar to a new league. Once I'm done here, I'm never doing this league again. Absolutely no way. Not until they come up with a proper league structure. Or not this playoff bullshit. I mean, I do not understand why. What? I haven't done enough to win the league. I haven't done enough. Explain this to me, please. I'm done. 2 more games. And I'm gone from Belgium. Never gonna manage here again. Absolutely not. Not even in an off-screen career mode. I'm done with the Belgian league until they sort this shit out. Because this is fucking it's annoying, useless, and it's just a waste of time. These 10 games, I haven't won the league. So you're telling me I haven't won the league again and again. And again, 3 times, I should have won the league by now. 3. This is unfreaking believable. This is actually unfreaking believable. Until next time, when I finish this career mode and get the hell out of this stupid league. Again, I don't mean to say any disrespect to Belgian people. You're very nice, I hear. Heard from people who visited it, and I'm sure if you're a diehard fan of the Belgian league, it makes sense to you, but to me, that makes no fucking sense. Just have it end after the 30 games. What is the point of these 10 games? What is the point of these 10 games? So, neither way, it doesn't end, so these points are completely pointless, and the points overall from the 10 games are completely pointless. Because, well, I've won twice, and I could simulate the last 2 games. And no matter what happens in the whole two games, I would win. There's no scenario that I can't win this tournament unless I'm missing something here. It makes zero sense, and I'm done. Two more games, and then I'm gone. Like if you've enjoyed this video, subscribe if you're new. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.